General Hospital spoilers hint that June of 24, Nina Reeves will run across Michael Corinthos when he pays visit to some of his loved ones who have passed away. Sonny Corinthos, Morgan Corinthos, and Mike Corbin will be the ones in Michael's mind as he remembers some terrible tragedies. Michael and his family recently experienced a loss with Sonny's demise, and because the Corinthos family did not get Sonny's body to have a memorial, this scar is the latest and most painful for them. In order to demonstrate that Jason Morgan was in power, they had no choice but to rush through the funeral ceremony. Jason did not intend to appear as though he was expecting for Sonny to reappear, thus it was a security concern. Michael and his family, on the other hand, were unable to grieve properly as a result of this. Sonny's demise might not seem genuine to them in certain aspects, which is understandable given that he is still alive. We know that in Nixon Falls, Sonny has taken up a new identity as Mike, and Nina is well aware of this, which is why she will have a tough time when she encounters Michael in the graveyard. This graveyard meeting may provide Nina and Michael with a chance to develop a genuine understanding rather than the one forced by Jasper Jack's coercion. And maybe Michael will begin to notice Nina's better perspective and provide her with a fair chance to prove herself with her grandson, Wiley Quartermain Corinthos. In any case, Nina could overhear Michael lamenting the loss of Sonny. She also may pause for a minute and hear Michael communicating with his late father. She might feel guiltier now than ever before because she possesses the potential to reconnect Sonny with his loved ones. General Hospital speculates that Nina is expected to struggle with a secret she's hiding about Sonny, and she will face pressure when it is time to reveal the truth. Nina will eventually maintain her lips closed, but she could realize that returning to Sonny as promised is not the greatest choice.